and welcome to your session. Let us discuss the following question. The question says, evaluate the following limits in exercises 1 to 22. Limit of x minus 22 by 7 as x tends to pi. Before solving this question, we should know that if fx is a polynomial function, then limit of fx as x tends to a is equal to f of a. So limit of fx is the value of f at the point x equals to a. The knowledge of this is the key idea in this question. Let's now begin with the solution. In this question, we have to evaluate limit of x minus 22 by 7 as x tends to pi. Now, x minus 22 by 7 is a polynomial function, and we have learned in the key idea that if fx is a polynomial function, then limit of fx as x tends to a is f of a. So by the key idea, limit of x minus 22 by 7 as x tends to pi is pi minus 22 by 7. Hence our required limit is pi minus 22 by 7. This is our required answer. So this completes the session. Bye and take care.